paper cuts on your finger, do you need to motivate your finger to work?
Heal!
No. Your body's intelligent. Your body is whole, complete, and perfect exactly the way it is. Who would like to wake up every morning feeling this way?
Woo!
Wee!
Perfect. My name is Dr. Dylan, and not only am I going to share with you why you're so perfect, but how you can wake up every day with the feeling and the knowing of this profession so that you can do what you want when you want to. So let's start with your body's intelligence. We'll call that innate intelligence. It flows from your brain at the top, down your spine, and from within your spine out to every part of your body. Your heart continues to beat. Your stomach will digest food. Your lungs will expand and contract with absolutely no conscious control. Now, when this movement is restricted, those nerves are affected. So what would happen to that nerve root? If that nerve root going to your stomach were interfered with or somehow dampened, the quality of that connection? Or your lungs, or your heart. Did you know that the two signs which often show up first in heart disease are heart attack and stroke? Excuse me, heart attack and death. So this interference is very real, and we call it subluxation. Chiropractors like myself are the only ones specially trained to remove these interferences, these subluxations from your body. This is Michelangelo's David. David is considered one of Michelangelo's masterpieces. David is solid marble, 17 feet tall, giant, and magnificent. When art historians asked Michelangelo, how did you create this masterpiece out of a solid block of marble that all other artists refused to work with because of all of its flaws? Michelangelo replied, I simply removed everything that was not created. Now that's exactly what I'd like to do for each one of you. To remove the interference. To remove that which is keeping you from expressing and experiencing your full potential. And I do it with my hands, with gentle and specific adjustments. And there are hundreds of techniques for adjusting, just like there are hundreds of there are hundreds of techniques out there to suit each one of our individual needs. Does everyone have a favorite food?
Yeah.
Great. Mine is French fries. Yours might not be French fries because there's hundreds and hundreds of foods out there. Just like there are hundreds and hundreds of techniques out there to satisfy all of our individual needs. This is Ariel. Ariel was born in the hospital and she spent 12 days like that. And during those 12 days, her parents and their friends would come into the hospital and they would hold her sitting in a circle and they would love her and they would pray for her because her body wasn't getting enough oxygen as she slept. So she had to be connected like this. Now for 12 days, the doctors were considering surgical intervention. Their options were running out. Luckily for Ariel, her parents had a family chiropractor. And after removing a subluxation at the top of her spine, her oxygen and that chiropractor knew that. So now, Ariel is home. The next day she was allowed to go home, and now she's enjoying her life. Some of you might be curious as to what might be possible for you if those things that were blocking you from within, that interference that you're experiencing, those internal blocks are removed. I invite all of you to try chiropractic because there is one thing that I'm certain of, and that is that we can all